I have Chirag's sister and Jiju, Ritika and Parth. I welcome you. And now I'm going to drill you, quiz you. So, don't worry. Just one simple question. How was Pattaya?
It was very good. A lot of fun. And yeah, we had a great time. A lot of fun.
According to you, what was the highlight? We had lots of functions, so many ceremonies, everything. To you, one particular thing that you'll cherish the most?
So I think everything was memorable. And it was like a dream wedding. But the best part was the Barat. And unfortunately, you guys were not there. But the grandeur of the elephant and the open music that we had. And fortunately, just for that half an hour, 1 hour, it was windy. So it was beautiful. It was just transcendental. We loved the Barat. Great.
How about you? To you, what was the best part in the whole wedding, the 3 days trilogy that we had?
I do like everything, but to me the most fun part was the pool party that we had, because everybody had just like gotten in a day prior, so it was a relaxing time for everybody, having a good time, you know, by the pool. Everybody was wearing comfortable clothing and everything, so, and there was a lot of fun. There was like some rain and foam and things like that, so people were chilling, sleeping, getting massages done. Enjoying, you know, a little bit of food and drink and all that. So it was a pretty relaxing, you can call a Pattaya wedding, you know, because people were actually not in their Indian clothes and Indian jewelry and all of that. People were just, you know, by the beach having a good time. That, I think that was the intention of having a destination beach wedding. So that was like fulfilled with that particular party. And besides that, Sangeet was very nice because it was a very personalized thing with, you know, Chirag's performances, everybody doing their dance performance and everything. So, and people had put in a lot of effort, and that turned out really well. So, those two were my favorite, you know, parties. Yeah. Everything else was like a typical Indian wedding, but those two were like something very different. Yeah.
Yes.
Are we done? Good to go?
No. One last question. Are you all set for tomorrow? Let me spill the beans. We have one more reception tomorrow. So, are you all set for that? Now tired, excited, after so many days, something more yet to come. So, how do you feel about it for tomorrow?
Yeah, it's a 10-minute drive from my house, so I think we're pretty okay with it. Yeah, we'll be there. We'll be there, and we're looking forward because it's a lovely place. The venue is fantastic. It's a new banquet, which looks very royal, very nice, elegant. It's got lovely new interiors, chandeliers, very Italian kind of a look, you know. So we're looking forward to that. It should be very nice, very, very nice.
I think we also know the drill, you know, get ready and get to the venue. And we've done that already like umpteen number of times now. So I think we'll do it well. We'll do it well. We are well practiced and rehearsed for it. So we'll do it fine.
I was just saying, it actually felt like Lakme Fashion Week. Yeah. Dress up, change, walk. Dress up, change, walk. Pattaya, all the time.
Only difference was we didn't get paid to do it.
That's true. But we have memories for life. And we'll make some more even tomorrow and tonight. Thank you once again.
Thanks to Grishma. She's always made all the functions a little more personal with her, interaction with the family members. And of course...